Wario!
Alright,
another Wario, guys.
Another Wario. You see.
Crank. What's Crank mean?
It's a Tri-Cities meme. Crank mechanism.
Oh.
And then it was like Piss William or something too?
Yeah, I know Kyle. Reverend?
Yeah, it's really funny. Because I'll see it and I think it's actually Gary Johnson for a second. Or like, it's like Gary Johnson.
Go! No contest.
Three, two, one, go! Alright.
No, I'm not salty. No, like, no. I don't beat.
Yeah, that was super safe. I thought you were
gonna be I was happy. Like, I'm proud of you.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, there's a sword.
Yeah, I was just
oh yeah, we are Crystal Castle. Like we were born to do this.
Like, I'm pretty sure, like, we're like the only region that's like super difficult. Lunchables does it sometimes, like for the meme, but like we like actually implemented it into our conference. It's really underrated. It's like pretty good.
Cause
a lot of souls.
No. Why didn't he do that against me? Like a fool.
I love like watching you say, you're like, why did you do something against me? It's like
that's so punishing.
I definitely
why?
Think it definitely has to do with like I think at their level, like they have like a level of respect for each other that's different. Like,
why didn't he sign me on?
Yeah.
He doesn't really play I. He really doesn't. Like, he plays me like any other Ike.
Yeah.
There's been other Ikes, like Ike Man, that have said voice as the biggest Ike.
Yeah.
That was stupid. Saw that coming.
Oh, that is the boss. Crazy Ike. Sorry, Jason.
I saw that coming.
Yeah. Down and away. Hey, Taylor. Yeah.
Nice, good
go,
job.
Baby. Go.
And to think I would have beaten you. Yep. And I would have had my revenge on you.
Somebody.
Oh, do they?
No, it's just a meme that they do. It's like, I think like.
That's so stupid.
Tyler, what's the meme? It's just like where you do two and like they put in characters. Is that like a meme? Yeah. That's what we're talking about.
Okay, stupid.
Game 3. Game 4, yeah. Sorry, that was game 3. Alex, that means great. This is Project Dim.
Scale of 1 to 10. Never mind.
3, 2, 1,
start it.
Go!
Oh.
You can ask me to read.
I feel like that's a big vital part of commentary.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Sorry, I'm young.
Bedtime for JT.
Yeah.
Daddy JT. Oh man, that was.
How many hours
did you get? Dad JT doesn't get me. Like, I went to bed last night around 11 or so. I woke up around 7:30. Yeah, like. Yeah, I assume so. Like, I wanted to get some sleep. If I don't get sleep, I play. Usually, I'm gonna sleep around 12 or midnight on work nights, and then have to wake up at 6. Mostly because I felt like commentating at one point, and I feel like I'm just tired. So I just did it. There's a... Oh, wow, I'm surprised you didn't go for something else. It's still really close.
Yeah,
yep. Oh, I was expecting it. It's turned around. Jason's front is back. But if DK gets one grab or something like that. Yes. Chase! Jason's a little upset about that one.
Three,
2, 1,
go!
Oh, wow.
What is going on?
These are always the hard figures. Like, you don't need to hit a bomb.
And then...
Yeah.
Oh, you went for the...
Close.
Oh no. always have to look at face cam. That's what I always do.
I don't know. I would have tried to watch it.
Yeah, so now he's gotta wait a whole minute.
Yeah, it's a minute. Definitely after 80.
Fucking these monkey arms, dude. Jason thought that was his last stock. But I'm amazed at this. Yeah. Still has the skills. Oh. It could. He has one.
Run bad.
That was real good.
That was a really good set. Yeah, man. That was so intense.
100%, baby.
Jason popping off to his 100-